Himself. I know the religion is still working it out. Paul is saying this. He says he spared, if he spared not his own son, but pushed him away for your sake. He says, how shall he not also with him, that is that he has already given, freely give you all things? You are in effect saying that house was better than Jesus Christ. Because he's saying, if he didn't deny you Jesus, he can't deny you anything else. If he gave you his best already, yeah, what more can he withhold from you? This is why he tells you, come boldly and obtain grace. Find help. Come boldly. Are you hearing me? Come boldly to the throne of grace that you may find help.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come boldly.
Yeah.
It's not about coming. It's about how you are coming. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
In other words, God doesn't just want you to come into his presence. He says, come with your list. Be confident that I can do it. Come boldly. I did everything for you already. The Bible says, if we earthly fathers know what good gifts to give to our own children, how much more our heavenly Father?